Let's turn the page. Don't forget to ask a parent, guardian, or whoever permission. Bathing suits. I'm a real fan of the ocean, relaxing on a boat with the mid-sun, summer sun, shining above and an ice tropical drink in my hand. It's just the best. It would be great if I could just stop time. Now if I had a cool boyfriend at my side, it would be just perfect. But then spending my incredible valuable private time on myself isn't all that bad either, is it? This is the bathing suit I wore to audition for the role of sidekick to that popular star, JINTAARAKI. Aren't the ribbons and trim just lovely? Okay, now we have a side, little buns. Say cheese, RAYENMA, at the shore. My bathing suit is a purple one piece with a midriff section cut out. I associate with a strong tie around my waist. My favorite red dress, the frills make it really special. In my denim jacket and mini shorts, I'm ready for anything. I dream about becoming a famous singer someday. That's why I'm trying for a look that's a little bit different from the mainstream. For the time being, I'm going to keep experimenting with new styles until I hit the big time. My plain white blouse and matching flare red skirt. I wear this when I want to feel young. Here's a brown suit. What a turtleneck sweater. It's a more mature look, no? A plaid blouse and red vest. Skirt goes together to make up this outfit. A purple coat with piping on the lapels, worn over a light blue sweater. Here I am in an orange shirt with a simple vest. On cold days, a heavy SAFARI jacket is key. The color orange defines the image of Venus. My purple sweater and pallid miniskirt. The skirt's pretty short, don't you think? This is the dress I wore to the Princess SEMINAR. It was so hard to move. Here's a violet party dress. It shows off my waistline. Serena's selection for Minnie's amazing photo album, presenting Emmy's Fun Photos, brought to you by me, Serena. Let's start looking. Seeing MISHA at the scan, we were both very impressed. It is possibly that MA and I have the same taste in men. When we first met HARUKA, me and I both freaked out. HARUK was just so incredibly cool. MINA, cruising from attractive guy at Mr. Edwards' party. The rest of us are getting a little tired of this. M.A. finds out that H.A.R.U.K. is really a girl and goes ballistic. Things like this always seem to happen to us. People say M.I.N.A. and I look alike, but I'm not this I'm not this bad. Okay, I'm gonna spell the book. M-A is such an actress, she even fools me sometimes. It's hard to believe that M-A is just acting. She looks so serious. M-A acting cute as we argue over who should be the leader. I'll be right back.